Now, problem 8 in chapter 32, this problem is about the dose absorbed. It's good to know that because we need to know the